'cause you were born with mischief in your eyes and fire in your veins.
Hey guys, and welcome to the weekend review. So it's Friday night at about 9:40 at night. I'm waiting for Vlogmas Day 18 to finish uploading. It took forever to render, like I said it would. But I'm reading an ebook. I finally figured out how to use OverDrive, so I'm borrowing books from my library. And they had one of the bind-ups of Percy Jackson novellas. So I'm like 63% of the way through that. And I also read about 50 pages of City of Heavenly Fire. So not City of Fallen Angels. I'm not on Heavenly Fire yet. I wish that I was almost done with the series and that I actually read that much this month. I haven't. I'm only on, I think, book 14-ish. I don't know. I'll know when I finish this book on my Kindle. But yeah, I needed to deal with that. So yeah, I didn't get a lot of reading done today because I was out all day with my mom. But tomorrow's another day. We have to go up to my grandmother's for cookie decorating party. My youngest cousin wants to decorate cookies with a friend of hers. We do this every year with the young kids. So, yeah. We're gonna go up to that. I'm gonna go because my grandmother has been begging me to come see her cat. So, yeah. I'm gonna go. And I'll end up reading there instead of actually, you know, being sociable. No sociable. I don't like sociable. But, yeah. So, I will see you guys all tomorrow for Saturday's wrap-up. Bye! Hey guys, so it's 10:30 Saturday night. Saturday night. I actually did not read much today. I read maybe 50 or so pages of City of Fallen Angels. And I read a few pages of Oblivion, during the day. Last night I read like 10% of Oblivion, so that was pretty good. But I didn't read much today. Callie, stop. Callie's looking for the bologna that I just put in the fridge. It's in the fridge, baby. It's done for tonight. But we went to Saratoga for cookie decorating party. And then we did some shopping throughout the day. Mom got me my last Christmas presents. Cough, cough. The Shadowhunters Codex! I had happened to convince her to just go check out the Barnes & Noble that's up in Saratoga. And I looked online on our way there, because we had to obviously drive there from my grandma's, and it ends up it was the only Barnes & Noble within like 50 miles that had the Shadowhunters Codex still in stock. And Mom, I guess, had been planning to sneak to Colony Center and get it for me, and was very glad I looked. So I already know about it, and another book, because I was going to buy it for myself, and she ended up buying it, and was like, it's going under the tree, but you're not going to read it before or after Christmas anyway, so I'll buy it and put it under the tree for you. So I know those two books that I'm getting, which I don't care. I'm an adult, you know, I'm 24, and honestly, I'd rather just, you know, even though it's not Christmas yet, I don't really need the surprise of knowing it. I would rather be like, okay, you know, this is exactly what I want. I want to, you know, especially with books. Like, I really wanted the Shadowhunters Codex because that's what I want to read for casual readathon. So now I get to read it for casual readathon, and the other book I'll probably end up reading for, my dog is scrubbing her face against my rug over there. You can see her. But I'll probably end up reading the other one for TBR Takedown. And, I had to help my mom order the camera, so even though she kept saying, "Oh, what Christmas present, what camera?" I know it's here. I had to accept the package. It was shipped to me because it was my Amazon account. But, yeah. So, pretty much the only surprise that's gonna be on Christmas for me is a few things Callie is getting because I did not do all of the shopping for Callie. And pretty much my Christmas stocking. Unless my mom totally blows it out her ass and gets me more, but I don't think she will, because she did just spend $250 on a camera for me. So yeah. We'll see. So I'll see you guys all tomorrow for, well, in a few seconds for you guys, for Sunday night wrap up. But I'm gonna get going. Bye guys. Hey guys, so it's 10:14 Sunday night, watching Insurgent, chilling with the pup. So far everything's going good with my dad, by the way. But yeah, today I finished City of Fallen Angels, and I've read around 125 pages of The Fifth Wave by Rick Yancey. I'll probably end up getting this done tomorrow because it's actually a fairly quick read. It's really good. And I'm probably gonna get no sleep tonight. Yay. So yeah. So far, everything's okay. He's going into the ICU overnight. But that's about it. It's about all I know. I'm waiting for my mom to get home. But yeah. I might do another clip tomorrow for the weekend review, since I'm not posting it until Tuesday. Just during the day. I don't know. I'll consider it. But I'm gonna get back to Insurgent and reading and waiting for my mom. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. So it is Monday at like 2:40 in the afternoon. I am getting ready to edit the weekend review, so I just wanted to give you like a full weekend overall thing, including what I've read, the little bit I've read today while I was at the hospital visiting my dad. And because I just wanted to use my new camera, Mom let me have it. Okay then, Mom just let me know my uncle might come over. Overall, this weekend I finished City of Fallen Angels, which I had started I think Thursday, but it's just been a crazy weekend, so I didn't finish it until Thursday until. Yesterday. I finished it Sunday. I've read 140 pages of The Fifth Wave by Rick Yancey. I read quite a bit of Oblivion by Jennifer L. Armentrout. I don't know how much. I would say maybe 15% of that. And that's about it. It's about what I read this weekend. I haven't had a lot of time to read. Well, I have, but I have it at the same time, if you know what I mean. So, yeah. So I'm gonna get this edited and up for you guys. Hopefully tonight, maybe. The vlog is actually taking a long time to upload on my vlog channel, so maybe not. But I will definitely, if it's not up tonight, there will be like at least two videos for you guys tomorrow on Tuesday. And Wednesday should go as normal. Everything else should be normal. Yeah. So I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye, guys.
Cause you were born with mischief in your